I was over in the United States earlier this year. It was actually the end of January. And on the 23rd of January, I was walking along a beach in San Diego, and the sun was splitting the sky. It was in the high 70s, and there were scantily clad girls walking along the beach in bikinis. And it made me think of this song. Tall and young, tender and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah. Now, we've got beautiful beaches in Scotland as well, you know. There's a particularly lovely one in Fife at Dalgetty Bay, and it's, the locals are just radiant about it, you know. But you don't tend to see scantily clad girls walking along the beaches in January, so I want to do the Scottish version of it. It goes like this. Short and fat, with a big beer belly, the HP man's just been to repossess my telly. He's coming back tomorrow for my three-piece sweetened coffee table. I've got half a dozen barbells at the local boozer, a debt with the bookie cause I keep backing losers, and the tax man's gonna take me to the cleaners just as soon as he is able. Oh, and I owe a loan shark a lot of money. Oh, you said you'd better find it, sonny, or I'll cut your head open and make you all runny. And I've been done for drink driving too, then tried to bribe an officer with an IOU, looking smug in his bonnet and his corporation tie. The gas man's just been to disconnect my supply, and he's looking to get paid for the heat now I was having last year. To flee the country, but I've flogged my passport to an on-the-run convict from Fintry. Then I blew every penny on the 315 at Aintree, and now the rent is 6 months overdue, and the milkman's getting ready to sue in his big black Daimler in his Savoro suit. The loan shark and his gorilla came and gave me a clout. Now I'm having a bed bath, and the nurse said 6 months before I moved. Before I moved. Before I moved.